colleagues, I have been asked to remind you that conversations determined to be irrelevant to servitor training are discouraged.
What were you saying about Van?
We drained enough water for what we need to do, but I wonder if I could empty out the whole dam. Pipes, valves. Maybe I can drain the rest of the water from here. All right, time to get the flow going to the right place.
I say this as a man typically enamored of complexities, but this looks like it might be a little much for me.
Don't worry, I think I've got this.
Music to my ear! To each job its proper tool. Toothpicks make horrible arrows, as the saying goes.
That didn't help. The water can't pass through.
You got a competent mind, girl. A mind for nuance and finesse.
Not I. No, indeed.
Not old Gildan. This job demands a certain degree of patience, doesn't it?
I'm afraid I inherited my mother's restlessness.
Looks like I'm on the right track. That's not quite right.
You've been at this a while, girl. No room to judge, mind. I won't spend half a day flummoxed by a Karja puzzle box.
There. One step closer. Something's not right. Getting there. The water's flowing, just not where it needs to. Looks like I'm on the right track. Thank you. There. One step closer. That's not quite right. Getting there. Looks like I'm on the right track. There, one step closer. Getting there. Looks like I'm on the right track. There, one step closer. Getting there. Looks like I'm on the right track. There, one step closer. Something's not right. The water's flowing, just not where it needs to. Getting there. Looks like I'm on the right track. There, that should do it. I should head back, see if that took care of the rest of the water.
Got it working, did you? Of course you did! Never met a conundrum you couldn't unconundrum, have you?
The door's open. Guess it had sealed because of the flooding. This must go down to the lower level. Ugh, it stinks down here.
You smell that? Ugh, smells like a forge site. Good morning in the claim.
Looks like that's everything. I should head back up with Gildan.
So, as we circle back around to the matter of the supply room... Would you look at that? Ha! You've drained this place completely! Could be that this old ruin is hiding a few more secrets down below. Of course, that storage room still awaits our perusal. I can't wait, I can't wait, I can't wait! Almost there! Soon I'll hold the looking glass in my hand, just like Mum and I used to. Thank you.
Now, what's the correct configuration?
What? What are you doing with your hands there, girl?
Code for the locks should be close by. Code should be here somewhere. The lock positions. Helpful.
I can't believe that worked. I thought you'd lost your mind, tickling the empty air like that. Where is it? Where did it go?
I mean, this is it. We get to play together, what, maybe two more times? Nah, shells. Farewell tour! Reunion tour in like 6 months. Fans do it all the time. For our adoring fans, it's not that hard to stay in touch, Shelly. We could practice in holospace. People always say that.
Okay, let's fix the panel and shut this place down.
Imagine such things. Not two delves in a row.
Gildan? Everything okay?
I was so sure I saw it. The looking glass. I was so sure. Right there in the window. I was... course. Trick of the light. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry, Gildan. It must have meant a lot to you.
Oh, well. Much as any artifact of the old ones would mean to me, really. It's fine. I'm fine. Besides, what are the spoils compared to the Delve? That's why we do it, girl. The Delve, not the treasure. And what a Delve it was! By the great Blazing Forge, I'll never forget that. Now then, I believe we have some repairs to make. It's a whole lot prettier, isn't it? What does it mean?
It means it worked.
By the forge! You are a wonder! Do you hear that often? I'll hazard a guess you do.
I've heard something like that once or twice.
Oh, she's modest now. A master of the arts of the old ones, a delver to shame the entire claim, and she wants to be modest.
It's not like I did it alone, Gildan.
No. No, I suppose not.
So what's next for you? On your way back to the claim?
And deprive the people of Song's Edge the story of this encounter? Perish the thought! I'll stay there a while longer. But a story is best told by all who encountered it. Come and lend a hand, won't you?
Overflow basin empty. Interior accessible. Minimal flood damage.
I'm gonna stand right here and bask in our victory for a while longer.
Water's lower. And going by that sound, I think Laolai's already at the din. This animal figurine. The shape looks familiar. Sounds getting louder. She wasn't kidding about the sound. You look happy to be playing again.
I don't know what you did, but the water drained in the snap of a short song. What do you think of the music?
I've never heard anything else like it.
That's because there's no other place with such resonance, such intonation that rattles your ribs with its power. And of course, no one else knows these pipes like I do. I learned them by ear before I could walk, strapped to my father's back. Thank you for draining the waters. Not just for myself, but for my ancestors and their songs. Please, take this as a token of our gratitude. Let's see, what shall I play next? The echoes are different off wet stone. The sound is warmer.
Forget about traveling light. Not built for mountain climbing, huh? Took them long enough. Easy. Much gets past the I need to be closer to use that. Pulse gives them energy, repairs them. need to override the tower. Take control. They're scanning for me. That's it. I'm already gone.
Thank you.
nutritious.